is our company. Fil-Global is based in Australia, which have owned schools in Australia, Canada, US, and Ireland. Currently, I am promoting Acsenda here. We have been in partnership with Fil-Global for two and a half years. And they are one of our gracious education partners. So, thank you. All right, so let me talk about Acsenda School of Management. Okay, so I know some of you are interested in applying or studying in Canada. Hello, we are located in Vancouver, which is in the western side, or the Pacific side of Canada. Okay, so the weather here is quite nice. Let me check our initial recording actually. Check the voice too. Alright, so just to see, let's see. How long did it take? So, yeah, so let me talk about Vancouver. Okay, so everyone knows about Vancouver, Canada. Alright, so you can see the pictures here. This is downtown Vancouver. And then one of their, this is happening about basketball. So they're much more in ice hockey. They actually have a team there, which is the Vancouver Canucks. Now, what we are promoting. Okay, we have programs for bachelor's degree, okay? For hospitality management and in business administration. Okay. Now, although we have some other courses in the vocational program, okay, but I recommend you take up the bachelor's program. Normally, this is for 4 years. But if you are a business or hospitality graduate, there will be some credit tax first. So there will be it is shorten. Okay. Aside from that, alright, so would you like to see the we got professional designations, okay. What do you mean by that? When you graduate in Sarap Center, in Vancouver, the graduates, meron siya kagad yung mga parang groups of our professionals that we could be part of it. Let's say dito sa accounting. You can be part of the Chartered Public Accountants. Okay? Like, ito, di ba, pag graduate ko, you need to take up the board exam, you need to review, you need to finish up your accountancy, it's a time that you're going to be a CPA. In Canada kasi, integrated na, actually, this accent, integrated is a course. Yung subjects to be part of the public accountant. In short, last year, I'm going to start. Alright, so next slide. Okay. Now, just to give you a bird's eye view, if you don't think about the accountancy in Acsenda, okay? Well, why a career in accountancy or in accounting? First, there will be about 11,600 job openings in British Columbia by 2025. And then, with Acsenda, it's an accounting and concentration market. Would allow you to be part of a professional designation of Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, integrated na. There's no need for you to take up the board exam. And then, the annual salary of CPA or an accountant in Vancouver or in Canada is about $141,000 Canadian dollars per year. So that will be about how much? In pesos. It's about 4.5 million pesos in a year. Okay? So the buy and make rate is about 400,000 in a month. That is the annual salary. It's an amount that we're going to do. Okay? Excellent. Now, for the hospitality management, okay, there's a possible of 8,500 job openings in British Columbia by 2025. And about 45,000 job openings in Canada. The good thing about here is that there's a lot of hotels, there's a lot of restaurants all across Canada, all across Vancouver, in each capital. passing through the documentation of the school, he would have part of it. Aside from that, if you take up the bachelor's degree, there are room for promotion. As a qualified kid. Hindi ka habang buhay na from this, hindi ka habang buhay na admin assistant. But you can be, if you will be, of course, if you will be sick, right? Because if you will be discarded, you can be, of course, a big promoter. Not unlike you take up the vocation and program, kung baka po na sa qualification for promotion. Okay? Excellent. Right, English requirement. Normally, we require 6.5 IELTS, okay? If you don't have the IELTS of 6.5, you need to take up the English form academic courses. But for Filipino students, okay, we don't require the IELTS. There's no need for you to take up the IELTS. Alright? All you need to submit is a certificate of English as a medium of instructions in the school where you graduated from. Okay? So, actually, 6.5 is not an issue, but you know, we don't need to worry. Alright? So, that's a very good thing. Okay? Alright, so normally, as I mentioned a while ago, is to take up the Bachelor of Business Administration or the Hospitality Management. That is for 4 years, okay? But if you are a hospitality graduate already or a business graduate, you know, mabawas na mga subjects in which, in my experience, as a teaching university, is around the tuition. The tuition rate is just an estimate total tuition. It's a total duration of 4 years, okay? Now, the tuition rate is indicated, the subject, for for $1,499 per subject. Okay? Now we got, normally in the form of my students, is about 3 subjects per term. Okay? Then we got 4 terms in a year. That is in January, in April, in July, and October. Alright, because I'm going to that. So let's just say for 1 year, it's about $15,000 for you. Alright? Magadali lang ako. Next, isa pa. Next, di ba na? Yeah, isa pa. So, bakit yung Acsenda? Alright, so next. Sa next time. Alright, we got small class sizes, okay? There's about 15 to 20 students in a classroom. So, you know, it's the ancient, the professor, the major leader personnel. Magandali naman ako, kung mga pasok pa, ganun din. Okay? Tsaka, if you look at the classroom, you can learn, maybe some Wi-Fi in your room. Alright, and then we got the education quality assurance. That means that we are a legitimate school in British Columbia. Alright, so let's go. Alright, so, alright. When you're studying in Acsenda, you can work part-time for 30 hours when you're studying in a week. Okay, so that will alleviate your expenses while you're studying. Now, during term break, you can work for 40 hours. Okay? You're a full-time manager. After you finish up your schooling, okay, you probably can have a bachelor's degree. You can work 3 years for open work permit, okay, that is for full time. Now, pagdating mo doon sa postgraduate work life mo, after your first year, pagkakuha mo ng work as a full time, you can apply for the British Columbia Provincial Nominee Programs. This is for work permanent residency. So that's why I'm encouraging everyone, if you're going to take a study in Acsenda, British Columbia, then of the bachelor's degree, the same as committed pathway in there. No IELTS, 3 years of qualifying, and you're going for the provincial of the program. Okay? Excellent. And then before you finish up your schooling, we are having our career a job fair, so it will be easier for you to find your own employer. Okay? Yes. Alright, so alright, so automatically you will have $4,000 scholarship grant. Okay. This is automatic. And now approve them the 4,000 grant scholarship. Although this will be on a staggered basis of 500 per term. about your grades for your past experience. Again, they will check your volunteer experience or mga higher about sa your grades or your work experience for you to qualify for your grades, okay? So, that is my presentation. If you have further questions, I'll be on the back over there, alright? So, thank you very much.